Howdy everyone! I have a question. Do you have an answer? Did Annabelle escape from the museum? Dolls sometimes hide surprises, and they, of course, they exist to be the confidence of children's secrets. But the story of Annabelle is creepy like Tom Cruise's laugh in The Interview with the Vampire. If you want to know more about Annabelle and her mystery, follow me and don't forget to like, subscribe and share for more videos. According to Heavy, Annabelle the real doll featured in horror movies about paranormal investigators Ed and Lorraine Warren escaped from the Warren's occult museum in Connecticut, or at least this is the story that was trending on Twitter. How did this story begin? Well, the rumor started after news stories about British actress Annabelle Wallace emerged. Wallace, best known for playing Grace on Peaky Blinders, gave an interview where she talked about how she was able to get the mummy co-star Tom Cruise to run with her on camera. Wallace was proud she got Cruise to let her run alongside him. "I got to run on screen with him, but he told me no at first. He said, nobody runs on screen with me. And I said, but I'm a really good runner. So I would time my treadmill so that he'd walk in and see me run." And then he added all these running scenes. According to one YouTube user, the story got changed to Annabelle escaped. And when it was translated into Chinese, it sparked the hoax. So why did Twitter report a different story? Someone changed Annabelle's Wikipedia page and indicated that she was missing and on the loose, and it then broke out on Twitter. So between translation errors, changes to Wikipedia, and interviews released by actress Annabelle Wallace, the story of the allegedly haunted doll spread like wildfire. Anyway, some memes about the doll that are circulating on the net are really hilarious. According to an HR insider, the doll in the movie is a frightening-looking porcelain doll with a child's image with long hair. The real Annabelle in Warren's Museum is a plain-looking classic Raggedy Ann doll with red yarn for hair. The real-life Annabelle story began in 1970, when a 28-year-old nurse received the Raggedy Ann doll as a birthday gift from her mom. She put the rag doll on her bed and began to notice it changing positions. A leg would be crossed, or the doll would be lying on its side. Then the girl and her roommate began to find parchment paper on the floor with written messages such as "Help me, help us." They had no parchment papers in the house. The doll began appearing in different rooms and at one point appeared to be leaking blood. Then, one day, a male friend was taking a nap and woke up with the doll staring at him, as he felt like he was being strangled. There were deep scratch wounds on his upper body. The girls, at first, thought maybe an intruder was moving the doll around and leaving notes. When they ruled that out, according to the occult museum website, not knowing where to turn, they contacted a medium and a séance was held. The girls were introduced to the spirit of Annabelle Higgins, said to be a young girl that resided on the property before the apartments were built and died there at age 7. According to the website, the spirit related to the medium that she felt comfort with the two roommates in the apartment and wanted to stay with them and be loved. The roommates gave Annabelle permission to inhabit the doll, but things got worse. The Warren's Occult Museum in Connecticut took an interest in the case and contacted the woman. They came to the immediate conclusion that the doll itself was not in fact possessed, but manipulated by an inhuman presence. According to Warren's website, which goes on to say, truly the spirit was not looking to stay attached to the doll, it was looking to possess a human host. What do you think? Do you believe this doll is haunted? Leave a comment now, your opinion matters. And if you would like to support us on Patreon, you can find the link in the description. And don't forget to like, subscribe and share. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you don't, press thumbs down twice, just to be sure. Take it easy. Peace. Oh, by the way, I'm an alien. But not that kind of alien.